You again. You again.
My fourth night on watch. The first three have been quiet, except for the rumors that spread among us. Rumors about the Rogar. They are nowhere to be seen. But there's a glow on the horizon. The villages are burning, and the fire may creep closer. I don't think it will be quiet much longer.
This is getting out of hand. The villagers gather in front of the monastery and demand sanctuary. We can't let any more in. We will starve to death. Antanas ordered us to close the gate, and I understand his reasons, but he's a people. He's supposed to be the savior.
Tarkin, finally you're here. Quick, we don't have time to lose. Where have you been?
I reached the Citadel. I was able to speak to Antanas. He is concerned about the pathway to the Rogar realm. We must stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. You must travel through the pathway and stop them.
How are your injuries?
One of the monks tended my wounds. I'm not fighting fit, but you don't have to worry about having to deal with my corpse just yet.
What is it I must do?
We need to stop the Rogar lords from entering our world. The Rogars are transitioning from the realm from the other side of this pathway.
Once I'm there, how do I stop them?
Traversing dimensions requires a vast amount of power. Look for a source or manifestation of such power.
Why did you get me out of prison?
These are desperate times, Harkin. I freed you and the others because we need hard men to do a hard thing. You have neither my absolution nor approval of your crimes. But from what you've done thus far, I must agree that you fare pretty well.
What's your role in all of this?
It's my mission to make sure that this world does not fall into chaos, and I've known Antanas for an eternity. Enough talk of me. We must uncover how we're to get Antanas out of his misery.
I could use some help.
Here. This might be useful.
Enough talk. Let's go.
Secure this area first, Harkin. Only then we can proceed. There is a lord in the graveyard. It must be destroyed before we can move forward.